Apple's music app is the successor to iTunes. This video will demonstrate the most practical way of migrating an old iTunes library on a PC onto Apple's music app on a Mac. To begin, open iTunes and visit the Edit menu, then Preferences. Within the window that pops up, navigate to the Advanced tab and check the boxes next to Keep iTunes Media Folder Organized and Copy Files to iTunes Media Folder when adding to Library. These boxes are crucial and must be checked if you would like your library to migrate properly. Then press OK. It doesn't look like much has happened. In fact, nothing has happened just yet. Let's navigate to the File menu, Library, Organize Library. Check each box, if applicable, then press OK. Depending on the size of your library, you may get a pop-up window with a progress bar. Simply wait until it's done before continuing. Now we can close iTunes. Open File Explorer, then the Music folder. Everything that we've just consolidated now exists within this one folder named iTunes. Connect an external storage device with enough space, then drag the iTunes folder on top of the icon within the sidebar to copy its contents over. Once more, depending on the size of your library, this may take a while. When complete, right-click on your external storage device and eject. Once that same storage device is connected to your Mac, double-click it to open it. Click once on the iTunes folder. Now go to the Edit menu near the top, Copy iTunes, Go menu, Home. Double-click the Music folder. If you're migrating to a brand new Mac, this folder should be empty. If you see an existing iTunes folder or an existing Music folder, stay tuned to the end of this video. Otherwise, head back to the Edit menu and paste Item. Once it's finished copying, you may now open the Music app, and it will automatically read the folder you just copied. Do note that the Music app will only show you audio from your copied iTunes library. If you had other media, such as TV shows and movies, those may now likely exist in the TV app. Congratulations! You've now technically migrated your old iTunes library into Apple's Music app. However, there is an additional bonus step I strongly recommend you do to future-proof your music library in the event you migrate to a different or newer machine in the future. At the top of this video, I demonstrated how to consolidate your old iTunes library into one folder that could be moved between computers. We should now follow those same steps within the Music app. So let's head back into the File menu. Library, Organize Library. And just like before, check either box if applicable, then press OK. We can now close out of the Music app and take a look at the Finder window we started with. You see now there's an iTunes folder and a Music folder. This iTunes folder is what we copied from your external storage device. And by completing the bonus steps of consolidating everything into the new Music folder, you may now delete this iTunes folder by selecting it, going to the File menu, and choosing Move to Trash. And now, you're actually done. In this final segment, I'll provide some advice for those who already had an iTunes or Music folder on their Mac when attempting to copy their old iTunes library. If you know for certain that you haven't imported or purchased any new music on your Mac, you may follow the steps provided earlier when pasting in the new iTunes library into this folder to replace this one that you're seeing. In the scenario wherein you already have music purchased or imported into your new Mac's music library, completely quit out of the music app. Double-click the external storage device containing your old iTunes library. Double-click the iTunes folder. Double-click on iTunes Media. And we're now going to click and drag the music folder on top of the music app icon in the dock at the bottom of your screen. Doing this manually copies the contents of your old iTunes library and merges them with your new music library. However, any previous playlists or song ratings will not migrate over in this process. The final step is to head back to the File menu, Library, Organize Library. Check both boxes that are applicable, then press OK. Just like before, this will consolidate your now merged music library into one location within the music folder of your new Mac. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe for more simple, succinct guidance to macOS.